Happy Vesak, Namo Buddhaya. Brothers and sisters in the Buddhist world, organizing Vesak celebration is a very different way, reaching out each and every one of you all over the world. Core principle, they believe strongly Buddhist world bring the right, correct message to the each and every one of you. Each and every tradition, Theravada, Mahayana, and Vajrayana, co-teaching, co-value, co-principle in the Buddhist teaching, reaching out to each and every one of your well-being for happiness. Vesak is a very challenging last year as well as this year. But definitely we know we can overcome this situation with the great devotion, saddha, towards the Dhamma, towards the Sangha, towards the Buddha. Confident build up in your own mind. We strongly believe it, that positive mental energy, inner comfort, inner joy, inner happiness can solve a lot of problems as well. Each and every one of us very knowledgeable handling many things. Knowledge is one thing. Through Buddhist practice, the great wisdom to develop very important. This Vesak is a very important look into the very practical approach. The practice teaching of the Buddha make you perfect. Practicing the teaching of the Buddha make you better human being. Not only that, that greatest asset, the greatest investment within your own mind is help you while living in this world, the wonderful mental energy able to travel with you wherever you go, here and hereafter. Such an important day to commemorate birth, enlightenment and passing away, silent practicing your own self, being at home. We know you miss all those many charity activities, other many other programs which is used to do in Vesak time. Definitely we know you all miss this thing, but use this opportunity for your self-development, your own mind. At the same time, great generosity you can practice as well. The generosity you are doing for the cultivation, your own purification, your own mind, and radiate great compassion, loving kindness, metta towards the, all the frontliners as well as the other all the sentient beings. Frontliners, they great sacrifice they are doing, safety of each and every one of us all over the world. Without proper rest, without proper sleep, the day and night, they work very, very hard, safety, each and every one of our safety. In a return, our compassion, our gratitude towards them, radiate metta, loving kindness, towards their well-being, happiness. That's the greatest wonderful generosity this Vesak day. You can do it all over the world. By the power of this goodness, may you be well and happy. Thank you very much. I appreciate Buddhist world organizing such a meaningful things to reach out each and every one of you. I understand many countries are taking part in the Buddhist world. I believe it strongly that comfort message will bring a lot of joy, happiness to each and every one of you. May you be well and happy. Thank you.